my business actually went through a lawsuit, and that trigger was basically the straw that broke the camel's back, right? And it just kind of tumbled me into this really dark place. And that's when I realized how easy it is when you're kind of in that teetering place. If something big or dramatic comes in, like, you know, maybe you have a major shift in your company, or you get laid off, or something kind of major happens, again, you don't have those reserves, and you realize kind of how fragile you actually are.
Yeah. So, okay, great segue then into what do we do? Like, how do we deal with this?
Yeah. So what I realized was that I needed a really simple system to get myself out of this. And what's fascinating is, of course, when you're burnt out, you're really not smart, for a lack of a better word. You're not really functioning at a good level. Your brain is kind of constantly in this fear section of the brain, the amygdala. And so your rationale and your reasoning is not that great. So you want things to just be really simple and easy to do. And what I realized is what I could do is put together a formula from what I started to do to heal myself from burnout. And the three-step method is called move, think, smile, because these words are just so easy to remember. And the first thing that I really realized I had to do was get myself outside in nature and start considering what sort of bold moves I could make with my body. I really needed to start moving my body again. Mm. Now, I was at a pretty high level athletically, but burnout hit me so hard that I lost a lot of my strength. My nervous system got hit. And so kind of had to slowly start building myself up again. But just anytime I would feel that kind of negativity coming in or that stress coming in, I would actually get up and shift my body. So I would either go out and walk to the mailbox, or I would do 5 push-ups, or I would do a little yoga, even if it only took 3 minutes, just to kind of keep myself from spiraling down into this kind of stressful thought pattern.